Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to connect your Fitbit Versa 2 to Wi-Fi. Connecting your Fitbit Versa 2 to Wi-Fi will help you more quickly download apps, playlists, and operating system updates on your device. The process to connect your Fitbit Versa 2 to a Wi-Fi network only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your Fitbit Versa 2 to Wi-Fi. Step 1. Launch the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on the Fitbit Today screen. Step 2. Tap your profile picture in the upper left corner of the screen. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap your Fitbit Versa 2 in the list of connected devices. The information screen for your Fitbit Versa 2 appears. Step 4. Scroll down the information screen for your Fitbit Versa 2 until you see Wi-Fi settings, and then tap Wi-Fi settings. The It's Wi-Fi Time screen appears. Step 5. Tap Next at the bottom of the screen. The Wi-Fi Setup screen appears, displaying a list of available Wi-Fi networks. Step 6. Tap the name of the Wi-Fi network you want to connect your Fitbit Versa 2 to. The Password screen appears, prompting you to enter the password for the Wi-Fi network you selected. Step 7. Enter the password for the Wi-Fi network in the password field, and then tap Connect. A connecting message will appear briefly, and then you'll be routed back to the Wi-Fi setup screen, where you'll see a checkmark to the left of the Wi-Fi network you connected to your Fitbit Versa 2. This indicates that you've successfully paired your Fitbit Versa 2 to Wi-Fi. Let me know what your favorite Fitbit Versa 2 feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.